personal failure.
I made a very bad mistake. I betrayed my marital vows.
Hello?
Felicia, hi. Where are you?
Peter's press conference. Is everything all right?
Yes. I was just thinking. I don't want to go through life and think something didn't happen just because I didn't make myself clear.
I can't hear you.
I said I want to make something clear.
Hold on.
All those charges were dropped. That puts me back where I belong.
Okay, I just need to say it. We've been up and down, back and forth, and I look at you, Alicia, and I think that...
Well...
No, I just need to say this.
No.
I have been...
Show me the plan.
The what?
The plan. I get the romance. I need a plan.
Not everything needs a plan.
Everything that matters does. I have two kids that mean the world to me. I have the press. They're just waiting for a whiff of a new scandal. And I have a husband.
Justice is what this job should be about.
So if you want to cut through all that noise, then show me a plan. Poetry's easy. It's the parent-teacher conferences that are hard.
Alicia, come on.
I have to go now.
Come on. Okay.
Now I realize that I cannot do this alone. With your support, I hope to become the state's attorney of Cook County once again. Make it easy now, but it's necessary.
You're going to make my life hard, aren't you?
Change it we can, change it we must. Because Chicago once again needs a change. Because Chicago once again needs a new beginning. I believe I am that change, and I believe that I am that new beginning. Thank you for listening.
Hey, thanks for doing this. It'll be right here for you.
Message.
Hey, I just wanted to say...
You all know my wife?
Look, you're right. I don't have a plan.
What's
wrong? I'm your boss, you're my employee. Let's just drop this.
Now that hasn't been the focus of the current state's attorney's office. Instead, S.A. Glenn Chuck.
No, you know what? I'm not just dropping this. You want to know my plan? My plan is I love you, okay? I've probably loved you ever since Georgetown. So phone me. I'll meet you anywhere and we will make a plan. If none of this makes sense to you, just ignore it. No embarrassment, nothing. We'll just go back to where things stood. No, you know what? I'm not just dropping this. You want to know my plan? My plan is I love you, okay? So phone me. I'll meet you anywhere. If none of this makes sense to you, just ignore it.
Cook County needs a state attorney who puts justice before politics. Public safety before personal vendetta. A child is proving that he is not that person. I'm going to prove to you that I am.